kid should be here.
She didn't want to be.
Only because she thinks she's dangerous.
And maybe she is.
So you're just gonna give up on her? Because you're afraid?
Says the big hero who's too scared to look for the other Lombaxes? At least my fear makes sense.
Sorry. Sorry.
Thank goodness, we were so worried!
They can't stop us that easily.
What took you all so long? Hey, I think I know how we can find the Emperor! When you're ready to take the fight to him, come talk to me!
Good thing we're ending this now. I don't think the dimensions can take much more.
Come closer and have a look at the merchandise. I don't fight. You here for weapons or ammo? I'm betting both. Are you? cover all the spy bots, sugar. See me soon, and I can use that intel to build you the ultimate weapon, a rhino! My dear Zerky is known for being a calm and peace-loving individual, committed to serving anyone and everyone. But what most patrons do not realize is that our family used to be elite synthoid weapons. Zerky himself conducted whole symphonies of pain, crushing his foes with ease. But as he sat amidst the ruins of Scar Stew, pondering the mass extinction he brought upon its people, he realized that he could kill anything except hunger and thirst. So he laid down his blaster and built a place where he could try to slay those feelings on a daily basis. Ooh, so inspiring! Ms. Zircon, on the other hand, built a tidy side business selling and modifying weapons for those still hungry for violence, while their beloved son, Junior, set up a battle arena for those still thirsty for pain. Weapon is here, and it is all thanks to you, honey!
The Rhino! The greatest instrument of mayhem this universe will ever know!
Until the next one gets me.
Just pull the fire trigger to rip open a hole to another dimension! What will come out? Little Zircon is not telling! Little Zircon doesn't really know.
Ooh-wee! That one is so, oh, hot right now! You buy it! who the cat dragged in. Take your time, sweetie.